Hello guys and welcome back. Well, I say welcome back, I'm welcoming myself back. Today we are on Tekkit Classic. And we're just going to be starting a brand new series. And we're basically just going to be doing absolutely random stuff. Now, I'm sorry if you're doing my phone going off in the background. There is nothing I can do about that for the moment being. As my phone's basically playing, I have it on Do Not Disturb. And, you know, you think, oh yeah, but it's on Do Not Disturb. That surely means, Mitch, your phone ain't going to go off. Well, nah, apparently, mate. My phone just likes to go off when it's on Do Not Disturb mode as well. My phone's a little rebel. So yeah, I do apologise for that, guys. I also apologise for the mess and keyboard. I mean, the keyboard's just old now. It's an Alienware keyboard, but it's getting old, so it's going to be quite loud. And my mouse is like £2 from Wilco's because I broke my other Alienware one. And the other Alienware one was the quietest one I had. And since I broke that now, kind of slightly buggered. But I haven't buggered it too much. So basically, I'm still able to record, which is always good. As you know, recording's always good, guys. I have missed recording like mad. I really have. I was considering just like hooking my buttons up to buttons on the keyboard, but it's just as loud, if not louder. It doesn't help the fact that I have to click for everything, every single crafting table spot now. So basically, when I'm building stuff, guys, it's going to be annoying, it's going to be loud and stuff like that. So I might just zone out when I'm crafting, if I'm crafting big things, and then just bring you back in, like edit that little bit out, as it's probably going to get really damn loud. Now, you guys might be thinking, right, well, Mitch, number one, you've already started a Tekkit Classic series, or at least I think I have. I think I uploaded that one. I presume that's why I got another Royal Rooster recording on it. If it ain't, maybe I haven't, but, you know. But you might be thinking that. You might be saying, well, also, why Tekkit Classic? Why not the newer Tekkits and stuff like that? You know, the ones that have got all the cool mods in. Well, it's purely for one reason. I'm sure you guys will know what I'm on about. An energy condenser. You get energy collectors, you get everything. This was the original mod pack that I played. And, you know, like the original, the first ever mod pack I played was this. And I was actually shown it by my mate Cal. If you guys don't know him, I played with him a lot on the Good Games. Good Games? Guys, you can tell it's been a while since I commentated on the Dove Games. You know, I played with him on that for quite a while, actually. You know, it was a joint channel, we did it for a little while. It's not really going on too much now, but it may come back at some point. I'm not sure, to be honest, guys. Especially because now I'm in sixth form, he's in his college and stuff like that. It's really difficult to sort of like meet up and be able to actually do recording sessions, especially since I'm there as well. We did longer recording sessions, you know, we really enjoyed recording, so it's definitely something that I like to bring back, guys, but whether or not it does actually come back is a different matter. So yeah, I do apologize for that, and I also apologize for the amount of time that I've been away from the YouTube game. Now, as I have said, I have been doing, you know, I have been with a lot of sixth form work. I mean, an absolute load of sixth form work. So I've basically just been overworked, guys. So I've had way too much work to be able to do my YouTube and do that at the same time. But I say I had way too much. I would have been able to do it, guys, but basically there was a bit of laziness in me at the same time, as I like to be able to relax and, you know, enjoy your social life and stuff like that. So, well, at points at least. Sometimes I really just wish I didn't have a social life, but at points you do like to just be able to sit there and relax, so that's what I was doing, guys, and that's also one of the reasons why you haven't saw that much content coming from my end. Now, I understand, well, I say I understand that there'd be a lackening of views, but recently my views and everything have just shot completely up. It's also a reason why I started today, guys, because I thought, well, if my recordings are going to get that high, then surely I should do something at least. I've completely forgot how you build a tree tap. Okay, I just need to know how to build a tree tap. Apparently, I can't build one. Because apparently, you need something else and a tree tap to build a tree tap. Oh, it's wooden planks. I knew it was the shape that I got right. I just thought it was out of twigs. I think you get more doing it this way. I'm not really too sure. I don't really mind if I lose too much of it, to be honest, so I really ain't too fussed. I've just got to make sure though that I manage to pick up as many of these rubber tree saplings as I can, because if I don't, that's where we're going to start to have problems, because rubber trees are really, really heavily used in this mod pack, if you guys don't know, that is. I'm presuming you guys know, especially some of my older audience, I'm presuming you guys know, because this was the OG mod pack, the original gangster mod pack. Beauty successful, nice. Okay, so we're not doing bad. I think we just need to change it up a little bit. I know it looks a bit worse, but I just want to make sure my computer isn't running too slow, as I don't want it running below 30 frames. I've got it capped at 30 frames, guys, my Fraps recording software, purely because of the fact that I know if I record at 60, I can't always, you know, my computer can't always handle it. Especially on mod packs. On normal Minecraft is completely fine, but on mod packs it seems to struggle. Yeah, I can run like Wolfenstein and stuff like that. Games that take up a decent amount of processing and stuff like that, and RAM. And I can run that on like full, all HD, you know, top quality. Same with stuff such as Skyrim, even though I've got mods on that. And just stuff like that, guys. So it's quite strange. I might actually do a Skyrim walkthrough at some point, because Skyrim is just one of those games that are just awesome. To be quite honest, I like doing a lot of tutorials as well, so I might do tutorials on stuff such as Witchery and stuff like that, and all that sort of stuff like Necromancy, and just the cool mod packs that a lot of people are using. Ars Magica is another really big one. I'm just going to make sure I'm obviously downloading and using the most updated versions, because I think I'll look like a bit of a knob if I download and use the older versions, obviously. But nevertheless, guys, we've found sheep, we are progressing, we're actually doing okay. So yes, guys, but if you could do me a joint favour, I know this is very stingy of me to ask, since, say stingy, but it's very rude or whatever of me to ask, since I haven't actually been uploading that much and it is my fault. If you guys wouldn't mind dropping a like on this video just to let me know that, you know, you are actually enjoying it, and just as proof now, guys, to say when I've actually uploaded this video, it is the 9th of March 2015, well, not when I've uploaded it, when I've actually recorded it, it's the 9th of March 2015, guys. So if it comes out like a year later or even a month later, then, you know, say something, just tell me I'm stupid, whatever. But obviously if it comes out on a decent time, that's all good. I just want you guys to know, because at the end of the day, I don't want you guys thinking that I just don't care about YouTube anymore, because I still love YouTube as much as the day that I started it, and I absolutely love it, to be honest, guys. YouTube is, it's shaped my life in large aspects, because I've spent a lot of time doing YouTube, I've spent a lot of time building up previous channels, and now this channel, after my other channel actually got hacked, which was, you know, to me it was a massive shame, because I didn't want it hacked, you know. No, I don't think anyone ever wants anything of theirs to get hacked, apart from if, you know, you get some form of compensation and stuff like that, because then obviously you're like, oh well, I don't mind if it gets hacked, because, you know, I could get like a brand new account with all my stuff back or whatever, you know. But with YouTube, you don't really get offered that, because there's no way of getting all your subs back, really. So yep, there's nothing I could really have done. And plus, unless you're a big YouTuber, they don't really have the best support team. Not being offensive to YouTube in any way, but when I got hacked, I don't know what it's like now, because I haven't been hacked since, they really didn't have the best support team, and they really didn't actually try and help you out that much. So it's a bit annoying, but you just have to live with it. Also, if you guys, you know, didn't know, I don't know whether I actually said this, my mind is completely, like, not messed up, but like, it's all over the place, purely because of the fact of how much work I've been doing. I am actually on peaceful at the moment, so that is why there won't be any mobs down here, because I don't want to die. If I burn in lava or something, then that's just my fault for being a dumb, but hopefully that doesn't happen. Hopefully I'm actually okay, that'd be great. I still need to fix my computer and fix the RAM that's in it, as again the RAM has broken, and it was the same the last time that I said about it in the video. I just haven't got around to fixing it whatsoever, because, well, there isn't really no excuses, you guys. I'm just being lazy and I'm just having a lot of work. So You know, there's some sacrifices you gotta make. Like, I know I have homework in for tomorrow, and, you know, I mean, it's 4:05 in the afternoon now, so it ain't too bad. I got back from school about an hour and a half ago. So, I just thought I'd do a video, you know. I might not even do any of the homework tonight, purely because I've been just pre-recording or something like that. You know, this video could end up going out later, but if it's only a couple of days or a week tops, guys, then it's probably because I've just pre-recorded it. Just so then I have some sort of backup or anything like that. But if it's any longer, then yeah, just pull me up, honey, and I'll be like, I'm very sorry. Sounding sarcastic, guys, but I promise I would actually be sorry because I don't like messing you guys about. I love my subscribers to pieces. I love uploading for you guys. It really brings a smile to my face. If any like nice comments are left, obviously you always get the hate comments, which is calling you shit and all this. And you just gotta kind of laugh them ones off, guys, because at the end of the day, they're not you, they're not your channel, they're not anything like that. So, well, they are the channel, they make up the channel, because it's not me who makes the channel, guys, it's you guys. As Jacksepticeye always says, it is always the viewers who do everything. It's always us together, in my opinion. It's never just me. If I hit 100 subscribers like I did, like, that's not just me, that is us doing that, you know? I mean, I may have said thank you for helping me get to 100 subscribers, but that's most likely because I was just overwhelmed and all happy and all giddy, and then I had to go record the video, which made me even more happy and stuff like that. But yeah, I see, as well, guys, I'm still working on the 100 subscriber special that was supposed to be released. I really thought it'd be coming soon, but with the amount of sixth form work I'm being hit with and stuff like that, it just leads to it being, you know, put off, put off, put off. I know at this rate it's not going to be as good as I wanted it to originally be, but I'd rather it be not as good and released than perfect and not ever released, if that makes sense, guys, because if I wanted it to be perfect, it would never get released, guys, because I'm really not the most skillful of builders, which means that it takes me a long while to perfect certain things and stuff like that. So I just kind of have to sit there and do whatever. But guys, we're actually going to end this video here because I do have a lot of stuff to do. I have a lot of videos to record. I have a lot of everything else to do. So, if you have enjoyed this episode, do me a favor. Like and favor, subscribe to all the stuff down below. And also, whack me out with a share if you really want to help me out. And help me feel motivated enough to keep making videos. Say no to my homework and do a video instead, guys. This has been Raw Rooster. Thank you very much for watching. And I'm out. Peace.